Hello students, so in the last section I have shown you how to calculate plus, minus, into, divide and to calculate how to find the remainder of two numbers. Now in this topic we'll see how to use the logical operators. Logical operators are three in all: greater than, this one, less than and equal. These are used to compare numbers. When you compare a number, when you compare two numbers, one may be greater, one may be less or equal. So if it is correct, if it is greater, then the result will be true, otherwise false. So let us see practically how to use the logical operators using the print command. So I have typed here print 5 greater than 6. So but 5 is not greater than 6. So when you press enter, it appears false. Seven less than 8, so 7 is less, so a result will appear true when you press enter. And the last one, we are comparing two numbers 4 and 4 with equal, so when you press enter, because they are same, result will appear as true. I hope you have understood this section. So you read the lesson, whole lesson, and see all the examples given in the book. All the examples given in the book and all the pages, especially the mathematical section. So I'll continue with the question answers in the next video.